I'm Iahn Gonsenhauser of The Ohio State University Wexner Medical Center. Around the nation, we're seeing a resurgence of the first wave of coronavirus, with numbers peaking and breaking records in most states across the country. As we've learned more about the virus, there is clear support from a majority of Americans that wearing a mask is the best tool that we have in combating this virus until we develop an effective vaccine. We've learned that this virus is spread through exhalation during talking, singing, exercising, laughing. The best thing that we can do to prevent those respiratory droplets from becoming airborne and potentially infecting somebody around us is by putting on a mask. We've become increasingly concerned about asymptomatic transmission or the potential to spread the virus when you don't even know that you have it. Even something as simple as a basic cloth face covering can reduce airborne respiratory droplets by approximately 50%, greatly reducing the possibility of spreading the virus. Wearing a mask does provide some benefit and protection to the wearer, but the greatest benefit is to the community at large. If we can get to the point where 8 of 10 people in the community are wearing masks, we can reduce the total number of cases, reduce hospitalizations, and reduce the number of deaths from COVID. Until we reach the point where an effective vaccine has been widely disseminated in our community, our best tools for combating coronavirus remain hand hygiene, social distancing, and of course, wearing a mask in public whenever you can. Let's move together with care, not fear.